invitation to your party. And I hope that you don't think that I'd attend. Although I'm not conceited or a smarty, I still recall the things that might have been. I recall the many times you said you loved me before your someone who drove us apart. Did you invite me to your party 'cause you missed me? Or to let your friends all see my broken heart? Though you see why I won't be there at your party, I see you and my heart would break anew. So I'll just keep my tear-stained invitation